guys, now I put the real piece of meat on the frying pan and let it defrost. As you can see, this is a real piece of meat and it's frozen. Let's watch. Now, I will turn over the meat and let's take a look. Oh my gosh. The meat has already defrosted. While waiting for the meat to defrost, you can start preparing your dish by cutting the vegetables and other ingredients. It has only been 5 minutes and the meat is already half defrosted.
I
has already defrosted. I will cut it and show it to you.